Switch out your overnight oats for an overnight cinnamon roll. You'll need a tablespoon of butter, a tablespoon of plant milk, sugar, and a fourth a teaspoon of yeast. Let this sit for 10 minutes. Mix in 5 tablespoons of flour. Let your dough rise overnight. A few more steps than oats, but it's worth the wait.